Now to your Phoenix Suns. Wednesday's finals game between the Suns and Bucks may have been disappointing, but hey, Suns fans are not letting up with their optimism as they hope to bring home a third win in this series. And fans are getting creative, showing off Suns spirit across the valley. Here's Team 12's Jen Wall as she takes us to a new mural in Glendale.
I love the basketball. It just represents Arizona with the colors.
Colors supporting the Suns.
So basically wanted to represent Arizona the best way possible.
Shaggy, an urban artist, created this mural in Glendale.
I painted this for the city, something that I felt we needed to rally the valley all over the place.
It showcases Suns superstar Devin Booker.
He's like the main show, you know, he's like our star guy.
Shaggy creating the piece over about 8 hours.
98% cans. I do use a little bit of brushes on some of those small details you see, but you'd be surprised what's can and what's brush on all my work.
Here we have our amazing Suns Delight. It's made with frozen lemonade, blueberries.
Denise Quintana, Coyote Odie's shop owner and local Suns fan, commissioned the art.
It just feels amazing to see the city come together and life coming back together and everybody being happy and rallying.
Suns fans can find the mural near Glendale and 58th Avenue. Suns selfies are welcomed.
We really believe in our hometown and having hometown pride and bringing that together with art.
Jen Wall, 12 News.